That's him.
Hello. Hi, children. How you doing? I'm just looking around. Oh, this is all right. Can you go, Terry? Can you right up here and see? You okay, Terry? All right, I'm going to stay right here for a moment. May I have that? Thank you. Nice to meet you. That's my cousin, Terry. Say hello to her. Okay. Well, can you believe that 1 year has passed since we were here together? 1 year! What the hell is happening to our lives? Except this has been quite a year. Quite a year is going to become quite a year in the next couple months, if you know what I mean. We've all been watching what's going on. Please, whatever you do, vote. Get out and vote, or whatever you vote for, it's up to you. But get out and do it. Everybody applaud that. So I know you're doing. This is an essential time. Well, first of all, Commissioner Gravino, I don't know where you are right now. He's probably eating my lasagna or something. I thank him so much for doing this all together again. By the way, so let's see if I get around here. Can they get a picture of my new knee? I got a new knee. Last year, too many people said, Brucie, what are you looking at? So I got a new knee. So now I have a bionic knee. So if anybody, stay away from my right side. That's right. Very dangerous. Is everybody nice and cool right now? I have never seen a bunch of sweatier people in my life. This is what, you know what's so nice about kissing and hugging people? And they keep, everyone keeps apologizing. They say, Cousin Brucie, I'm sorry I'm so sweaty, but you know something? If 10,000, 15,000 people are sweating together, what the heck? We're terrific. We all are doing the same thing. But first of all, we're here again in this wonderful temple, I call it, of rock and roll and the arts and PNC. And I want to just thank our PNC cousins so much for putting us on and all the sponsors and everything else. Does anybody have any problems? Raise your hand. We'll take care of it right now. Only one thing. You have to go, I always do this at the beginning. Nobody goes to the bathroom when the show is on. You have to go right now and put your hand up. All right, out. All right, now I'll wait for you. I'll wait for you to come back in. Well, it's been, as I said, one heck of a year. I've been around with a lot of people, and Jody and I, where's Jody? Jody is here. Jody, stand up for a moment. Come on, stand up. Here's my Jody, everybody. SiriusXM continues to grow and grow and grow, reaching people all over the world. And I know, how many people listen to the Cousin Show world? I'm serious. Yeah? That's what I'm definitely doing. Thank you. Because when we first started, like 13 years ago, it's just smattering. Some people had us. Now, no matter where I go, anywhere in this country, from North Dakota to Kansas to South Carolina to Florida, up north, and of course, here in this New York, New Jersey area. Well, everybody just about has SiriusXM. Well, on the show today, we have two of the great acts that I was very comfortably happy to say that I teach on every show, just about every show. So I'm looking forward to all of this. And if you have any questions, and by the way, we will sign autographs and take pictures of many people as we can. You know, there's no way we're going to 15. There's no way we're going to stay here. They're not serving breakfast. Stop you here. No, you are. Are you tired? You are. But let's get some rest. You've been okay. Somebody just. All right. Anyway, just in case you did not know, there are some people here, and I don't take this for granted. My name is Cousin Brucie. I grew up in this area, in Palisades Amusement Park, which I love. So I'm a very wonderful, happy citizen of the state of New Jersey, born by way of Brooklyn, by way of Northern Texas. I was telling people in front of me, I was there for 20 minutes. We had to leave town for sure. My father did something for sure. So I wound up in North Texas called Brooklyn, New York. That's North Texas. All right, now let's get to that. Let's get to ready. Is everybody ready? Do you want to start things now? Let me hear. Do you want to start things now, please? Yeah. That's what I want to hear. Vox populi. And that's what it is. The people who voice. All right, I have this to read a little bit, and I'm going to do this, and then I'll do it from my heart. Because, you know, as you know, those of you who listen to me and watch our television shows, though I hate reading things. I don't like reading things, because that to me, somebody else wrote, and I like to speak from my heart. This is about Gary Lewis. Gary Lewis of the Playboys. He had his first hit in February of 1965. five dozens. Going on to have his first seven singles almost straight to the top 10 list. Amazing. Gary appeared on TV shows. He was on Hullabaloo. He was with Johnny Carson on The Tonight Show. America's Bandstand, of course, that's what we're going to love with. And the Ed Sullivan Show. In 1965, my cousin Gary was named Male Vocalist of the Year by Cashbox Magazine. I named him Male Vocalist of the Year in 1964, so I beat them to it, by the way. Other nominees, by the way, were Elvis Presley and Frank Sinatra. So cousin Gary was in some very good company. His credits include, ready for this? Jody, I was trying to tell Jody about this before. 8 golden singles, 17 top 40 hits, 4 gold albums, and over 45 million records sold worldwide. Now, you can applaud that. That's pretty good. Gary and his band, Playboys, and they just captured me immediately. I love their music, he loved rock and roll, and as soon as I met Gary and had him on my Series XM shows, I said to Gary, you are very, very special. And he really is. He loves what he does, he loves the audience. You're going to feel a warmth. Now remember one thing, he, the artist on this stage, will put out more for you when you let them know how much you love them. So if I say the name Gary Lewis, what's going to happen? Okay. If you feel like standing to show your feeling about it, I think that's even nicer. Ladies and gentlemen, a pleasure to be with you here at BNC, and I'm looking forward to many hours and a lot of fun tonight. Cousins, ladies.